In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to open RAR files or RAR files on iPhone and how to extract them and save the files within on your iPhone. So as you can see, I have two RAR files at the very top here in my File Explorer on my iPhone. And if you try to open them just natively, so if I tap into a file here, it's just going to show up blank. There's going to be nothing there. So you can do this without downloading any external software. Go ahead and open up the Shortcuts app. If you don't know, you can just swipe down and just search for Shortcuts and open up the Shortcuts app. Then what you want to do is just go to All Shortcuts here, where you see a list of already created or templated shortcuts. Once you're here, you want to tap the blue addition symbol in the upper right-hand corner to go ahead and create a new automation or shortcut. And then you can give it a name if you want by tapping the very top, but we're not going to do that. The first thing you want to do is go to Search Actions. If that's not available, just go ahead and tap or swipe up there and tap into Search Actions. We then want to type in the word file, and you want to select the option there that just says the word file. So go ahead and select file. Now, tap on the blue file link that now is available to you. So tap in the file link there and select the RAR file that you want to extract. So go ahead and tap on your RAR file. It only works with one. Now, I've done multiples, but I would just do one to start with. You can tell you've selected it by the blue check mark, and then go ahead and tap open in the upper right-hand corner. It's now going to show the breadcrumbs all the way to that RAR file. Next, what you want to do is add another action by tapping into Search Actions and then go to Extract. So type in the word Extract, and you want to select the option that says Extract Archive. Go ahead and tap into Extract Archive like that. Nothing else needs to be done. And then the last thing you want to do is add one more action by going to Search Actions and then go ahead and go to Save, type in Save, and then select the option that says Save File. So this is basically the instructions that you're going to give your iPhone to extract the RAR file and save it. So then what you want to do is tap Done in the upper right-hand corner. Now, in order to run this, you then just tap on that automation as you see there at the very top. It will then ask you where do you want to save it, find a place on your iPhone where you want to save it, and as you can see, it extracted those three thumbnails that I put in that RAR file on my PC. That's it. That's all you have to do, and you can extract the RAR files. If you have any questions, you can put those down below in the comment section. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.